Welcome back to the channel. Now I'm sitting in my e-golf again here. Some days before it was very warm, and then I found out that my climate system is not giving cold enough air at all, and it was very warm outside. Then it was looks like the air condition wasn't working at all. So now I'm just trying to test. I've been buying the air condition gas on a bottle from the States. And I've been buying some tools that's supposed to make it easy for me to fill up with gas. So I'm just trying it. I never tried it before. I think I understand how to do it. And then I'm just going to do it like I have been told. And that is put on the climate on automatic. Let's put it up here. I'm at max low. Since this is an electric car, it's not going to start an engine. So outside now is 15 degrees. The temperature has been dropping the last hour outside. But the temperature I get in here is not colder than outside, so the air condition is, I think it's empty of gas, so I'm just trying to fill on gas. So let's go out and try to see how we do it. Now the air condition pump is going on. Here we have two pipes. One is supposed to be high pressure, is supposed to be the small, and one is supposed to be low pressure, is supposed to be the big one. I take out this valve. Then I have bought gas 134A. It's the same as down in the car, supposed to be. I'm supposed to just push on this, and it shows me on the scale where my pressure are. I'm around 14, should be around 40. Then they say I should just shake off the box, putting the gas system back there, then open to let gas out. As I understand it,
now we have to understand that I ordered this from two different delivering people. The gas on the boxes and the wiring. Problem I didn't know is at least two different type of lockers on the valves on those type of boxes. As you see here, I bought the one on the right, self-sealing, and the thing I bought to put on to get the gas out was made for piercing valve. When I pierced to get a hole and screw back to open to let out gas, the box I had just sealed itself. And no gas was coming, so I need to order a different cable or wire or what you call a pipe, I need a system that is for self-sealing valve. So the only I get out just a little because it's leaking fast, but it's just problems. So this was not working. So my solution was to I talk to someone and we put in a nail in the box and we use it to pressure in to open up and let out, but that is not that was just a solution that we just had to do. But if you want to do this yourself, watch out that you have the right type of box for the equipment you have ordered, because if not you just get problems. This is not working, so watch out.
Have to be things I do wrong, because I can't be using so much time and getting so very little in.
Yeah, a new day and I got a bad cold, and it's almost 30 degrees for a second day on a row. It's no way. It's kind of on or off. It's not easy. I was trying to fill up the air condition, as we were seeing earlier. I tried to cut together more videos here. Try to fill up the air condition on the Eagles, and I had problem, and I found out later that the valve system on the box I ordered is a self-closing valve. The valve construction on the piping I ordered from another place on eBay has made for other type of valve system. So now I ended up with a system that didn't work together. But now we have tried something else. I tried to put in a small nail in the system up here. So when I pressure down this to break up the other type, the nail goes down and it's open just a little so I get out. Because it's so warm though that I really, really would like to have this to work. So, for the moment I'm trying to fill up gas with this one. Just have to go in the car and see again. Because in here it was no cold air at all before. And now it starts to come. Now it starts to come some cold air. Oh, guess if I'm happy. They say that outside here in the shadow, the front of the car is in the shadow, there is 24.5, but when I see up in the other side of the house, it's far over 30 degrees. But now it starts to come cold air in the car. And to be honest, that makes me very happy. So what did I learn from this? I learned that it's supposed to be exactly very easy to fill up gas in the car if you order the right type of bottle with the right type of valve closing system on the top that work with the piping and the manometer, or what you call it, that I ordered. So I ordered from gas from USA, and I get the rubber thing and the manometer system from eBay from China. And sorry, I did a mistake, it's two different types. Has nothing to do that no one of the guys who deliver the product, it's me. I didn't check it enough because I haven't seen any other video telling me that it's two different types, but it is. This one is a self-closing, that is a new standard for USA, maybe for the rest of the world. On the other one is penetrating and then it's going to be open. And I got a cold. And that is very bad to have a cold in a warm, warm car when I was driving home yesterday. Now I get cold air coming in the car, so I'm just going to leave it on for a while. I'm going to put in a picture if I find of the two different type of bottles.
then it's two different rubber things also. So I ordered one more that have a different ending that is supposed to work on the other one. So I have to see. I'm not sure. Better fix this one to start working a little, at least with cutting off a nail and put it into the self-closing valve, and use the other one to force it in, and then screw it in, and then open the other. So, have to see. It's cold. But when I get the other pipe, I'm going to make a new video showing how it's supposed to work perfectly from start to ending, because this is more like scare you guys to watch out from this problem. Okay, please go back to my channel, please subscribe, please follow all my wrongdoings and screw ups, and sometimes I do things right, and sometimes I make you guys save a lot of money. So a lot of money or something, so could be smart to follow. And you can send me things you are wondering about, thing I maybe should be looking at, and things like that. That would be nice. That would have been nice to stop harking soon. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Welcome back.